very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. So guys, in our previous session, we have covered four functions of NumPy array. In our today's session, we'll be talking about how we can delete or insert an element inside an array. So for that, first of all, we'll be talking about what functions do we use over here. Two functions that we use over here is insert and delete. Insert is obviously, as the name is suggesting, and insert inserts in a value. So for example, over here, suppose if we want to insert a value, what we'll be doing, we'll be writing np.insert. And here we will be giving four parameters. What are these four parameters? Let's have a look at them. First is the name of the array, that is, let's say arr. After this, we give the index, where on which index we want to insert this value. Then next thing, what value we want to insert, and along what axis we want to insert it. So this axis comes in a picture when we have two-dimensional or three-dimensional arrays. Okay, so we have four parameters over here. One is which array we are working on, the index on which index we want to add, what value we want to add, and at what axis we want to work on. So here four parameters are there. The same works for the delete as well, that we can write np.delete, and we can write the name of the array, the index. The value is not mandatory over here, but you can just directly define the index over here. But still, if you want, you can pass the value. And lastly, we have axis. Okay, so these four things are here. All right. Now let's do one thing, let's use these functions inside our PyCharm. So now to insert or delete an element, what we will be doing, we will be first importing NumPy as np. Once we have imported NumPy as np, there is a simple method that first of all we need to create an array over here. For creating an array, we will be writing arr is equals to np.array, and here we will be passing a list of elements. So I will be, let's say, taking 20, 40, 60 and 80. Okay. Now if I print it, I'll be getting the output like this. So let's run and see what output we'll be getting. We'll be getting 20, 40, 60 and 80. Now what do we need to do? We need to just add an element over here. Let's say I want to add 50 over here in the center. Okay, for that what I'll be doing, I'll be writing print np.insert, and here we will be passing parameters like arr, comma, and what index we want over here. So let's say it is 0, 1 and 2. On index number 2, the value is going to be 50, and axis is not required over here because we are working on a one dimensional array. So if I run it, I'll get the output 20, 40, 50, 60 and 80. That means in the center we have received 50. And suppose if you want to give multiple indexes on which you want the value 50, in that case, you can write, so I want, let's say I wanted on 50 plus, also I wanted over here, so 0 and 0, 1. So on index number 1, comma, index number 2 and index number 4. Okay. So now if I run it, I'll be getting the output like this. So we have 20, 50, 40, 50, 60, 80 and 50 again in the end. So this is how we have obtained the output here. Similarly, if I talk about multi-dimensional array, let's make it a 2D array over here. So I'll be just creating a 2D array. Once I have created a 2D array, I'll just put this inside the comment and write the print statement again. For that, I'll be writing print, and we will be writing np.insert, and we need to insert inside arr. And let's say we want to insert on index number 2. Let me just put this inside the comment again for a while. Let me just run this for you. So we have 20, 40 and we have 50, we have 60 and 80. In the center, I want two values, that is 50, 50. Okay. So let me just now remove the comment. So for center, we will be having x's as this one will be 0, this one will be 1. So we'll be putting 1 here and we want the value to be 50. So we'll be writing 50 and we'll be writing x's is equals to 0. Or x is equals to 1. So first of all, we want it on the let's say vertical axis. That means we want to add a column over here. Okay. And if I talk about horizontally adding it, then in that case we will be getting 20, 50 and 60 and 80. So you can see here we have received the output. And if you want, you can just give the space of one line by writing print open close the parentheses. So now differentiating would be much more easier. That previously we had 20, 40, now we 20, 40, 60 and 80. Now we have one more array, that is 50 and 50, which is in the middle. And if you want to provide with the two values, you can provide with the two values as well, that what two values you want. So let's say 50 and 40 are the values that you want. And if I run it, I'll be getting 50 and 40 instead of 50, 50. So whatever values you want, you can define the values over here as well. Just all you need to do is write the name of the array, at what index you want to add this value, you can give the values over here, plus the axis, you can define the axis over here as well. Axis only comes in action when there is a two-dimensional or three-dimensional or multi-dimensional arrays over here. For one-dimensional, you don't need to provide any axis. Let me just comment it. So this was about inserting an element. Now similarly, we'll be talking about deleting an element. For deleting an element, let's first create an array here. So I'll be writing arr is equals to np.array. And I'll be adding some elements, let's say 20, 50, 30, 60, 20, 40. Okay. Now what I need over here is, I'll be writing first of all print arr. And let's just write print arr. And if we run it, we'll be getting the output like this. So we'll be getting the whole array over here. And then we all we need to do is write print. And over here we'll be writing np dot. Because we want to delete, this time we will be using delete function. And here we'll be writing array, that from the array arr we need to remove it. What do we need to remove? We need to define the index over here. So let's say I want to remove this 20. So this would be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'll be writing 4 over here. And I guess the 4 would be sufficient. So from the new array that I have obtained, you can see the 20 has been removed from here. That whatever element was there on number 4 has been removed. So you can provide with two things over here. But what if the axis is, what if there is a, let's say, 2D array. In that case, what I'll be doing? In that case, suppose I'll be just running this much. So if I run it, I'll be getting the output as 20, 50, 30, 60, 20 and 40. Now if I want to delete an element over here, I'll be deleting the whole row or the whole column. You cannot delete one single element because that would ruin our shape over here. Okay. So in that case, what we'll be doing, we'll be writing print np.delete and we need to delete from arr. What do we need to delete is, let's say we'll be deleting index number 1 and our axis is equals to 0 first of all. So if I run it, I'll be getting a single value. That means the whole column 60, 20 and 40 has been removed. Let me just use print open close parentheses so that you can differentiate from both of them. So previously we had this array and after deleting it from axis 0, we only have the first row over here. Similarly, if I want to delete one column over here, I'll be writing axis is equals to 1 and the column 50 and 20 will get deleted. So if I run it, you will now notice we have 20, 30, 60 and 40 and this column, the 50 and the 21 column. So this column has been removed by using the delete function over here. So I hope guys that both insert and delete options are clear to you. In our insert, all we need to do is we need to insert a value inside the array at a certain index, and what value we need to insert, we need to define that along with the axis if it is a two-dimensional or three-dimensional. And if I talk about deleting an array, for deleting any element inside the array, all you need to do is write np.delete and write the array. And whatever element you want to delete, you need to write its axis, not the value over here, but the axis over here. And next is delete function over here. What does delete function do? Basically, that you can, if you want to delete any element from the array, all you need to do is write arr, that means np.delete and the array from which you are deleting it, and the index number over here, that what value you want to delete. You don't have to write the value over here. You just need to write the index of that value. Or if you want, you can provide the axis. The axis comes in action only if you have a two-dimensional or a multi-dimensional array over here, where you can delete the whole rows and whole columns one at a time. So I hope guys that inserting an element and deleting an element from an array is clear to you. In our next session, we'll be talking about the simple arithmetic operations that are there in a NumPy array. So stay connected guys and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.